Hello guys, as you know, our new education policy 2020 is announced. Main features of this policy are as follows. Point number 1, 10 plus 2 board structure is dropped. Point number 2, new school structure will be 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4. Point number 3, up to 5 preschool, 6 to 8 middle school, 8 to 11 high school, 12 onwards graduation. Point number 4, any degree will be for 4 years. Point number 5, 6th standard onwards vocational courses available. Point number 6, from 8th to 11th, students can choose subjects. Point number 7, all graduation courses will have major and minor. Example, science student can have physics as major and music as minor also, any combination he can choose. Point number 8, all higher education will be governed by only one authority. Point number 9, UGC AICTE will be merged. Point number 10, all university, government, private, open, deemed, vocational, etc. will have same grading and other rules. Point number 11, new teacher training board will be set up for all kinds of teachers in country, no state can change. Point number 12, same level of accreditation to any college based on its rating college will be get autonomous rights and funds. Point number 13, new basic learning program will be created by government for parents to teach children up to 3 years in home and for preschool 3 to 6. Point number 14, multiple entry and exit from any course. Point number 15, credit system for graduation for each year student will get some credits which he can utilize if he takes breaks in course and come back again to complete course. Point number 16, all school exams will be semester wise twice a year. Point number 17, the syllabus will be reduced to core knowledge of any subject only. Point number 18, more focus on student practical application knowledge. Point number 19, for any graduation course, if a student complete only 1 year, he will get a basic certificate. If he complete 2 years, then he will get diploma certificate. If he complete full course, then he will get degree certificate. So no year of any student will be wasted if we break the course in between. Point number 20, all the graduation course feed of all universities will be governed by single authority with capping on each course. Thank you.